Good day, DZMJ. Right now, we are here at Kuala Lumpur. Of course, the pronouncement now that the King Mamay at the grandson of Abdul Rahman is here. Tungko Abdul Rahman, the Jamalut Kiram, the third now here. And of course, with us is Your Royal Highness, the Queen of MA63, the Queen of Mapilindo, the Queen of Southeast Asia, now here, the Royal Imperial Lupasod of Islamic United Kingdom of Sulu and North Borneo, with us, with the recognition, finally, of the Queen of Cryptocurrency, no other than Queen of Cryptocurrency, Natalia Bunsova, and the Prince of Cryptocurrency, Prince Ahmad Ghazi. Of course, Your Royal Highness, thank you for giving the Queen Natalia the recognition.
This is really meant to be for the future of the new generation and for the salvation of the global financial crisis. This is what I have been recommending together with the Bitcoin for our family. So we have to combine each other. So this is a big world to play, but I know there is people designed, destined to do this. Welcome to the family.
Thank you. Yeah, and of course the reaction of our king for this, the empire of the Lupasod Kingdom with the intervention of hybrid currency.
Assalamu alaikum. I am proud to meet my royal family from Russia and brother from India, live in Melbourne. This is not the time for the implementation of the new currency, which is the coins. We, the King and Queen, supported this, especially to be implemented in Mindanao City in Palawan. To my royal family, as the nine rulers, I am the grandson of the first Sultan Muhammad Ali and the first Prime Minister of Malaysia and the first and last King of Southeast Asia, which I am the grandson. We must have to unite. And I am now here in Kuala Lumpur. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. Of course, the one in the ringgit, because we are here in Malaysia, is the great-great-grandson, our Raja Mamas. And your reaction, finally, to be launched soon, the SGZ in the Philippines, as the Queen of Cryptocurrency, Madam Natalia.
Terima kasih. And salamat po as well. I'm very, very happy to meet Queen today and very honored to get that recognition. Very pleased. Thank you, Mala.
Welcome.
To invite me to your family.
Thank you. And welcome.
And of course, another application to be now is the powerful time that the royal family united, that you have another tasking as the special envoy of the International Financial and Development Fair of the Lupasod Empire.
I am already ambassador of beauty, so the beauty needs money, so money supports beauty. I wish everyone in life to be beautiful and wealthy and happy.
And lastly, the final word, again, congratulations for the two prince and queen of cryptocurrency, of course, with the present of our Royal Highness, the Royal Imperial Lupasod of Sulu and North Borneo, no other than Queen Helen is with us. Now, the world is shaking that the real queen of MA63 is with us right now. Also, the queen of Mapilindo. Of course, not only that, the Queen of Southeast Asia, Juicy Mulan, that you are looking is on us here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. The Elizabeth III is with us. Of course, King Raja Mamay, the great-great-grandson, that you are looking, the real and the heirs, not the claimant of Jamalul Kiram III is with us. Of course, with us also is Princess Bai Lori and Princess Mad and Prince Michael in this worthy mission to empower the world with the Royal Highness is with us. I know the world now is shaking and the world now will be changed for the greater development of the advent of this hybrid currency of SGC soon in the Philippines. This is MJ Albina Balagay of DZMJ Online, Makabuluhang Journalismo, your happiness channel here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
Best friend,
finding family to sustain our population in rebuilding, restructuring, and rehabilitating our royal kingdom that has been lost for so many years because of politics, because of claims, because of power struggle. But as now as the Queen recognized duly by our elders and by the people, so we are standing tall. So we are building the palace now. So with you, and of course with the Queen of Cryptocurrency, and you as the Prince of Cryptocurrency, and as financial developer, as we see, this really belongs to you. We pray hard for this. We really ask our elders to guide us. Okay, so first we have to pray. Rajamamai, we offer a special prayer. And this appointment is really blessed.
Uusi kong awal sa upa, alik din naman ako ang pangkaya. Asyagad na ilahin mo mga our ancestors, the seven Makti, the seven Makti, let us witness the pronouncement of our royal family from India and from Melbourne, this brings up my kasi. And our family from the Russia, Moscow, the name of Hitler and the Super Dragon, win the battle. Only Ahmad, Putin Olya, Sheikh Abdul Qadir Gilani, Putin Olya, Putin Ambia, Putin Sawiya, Putin Asa. Halit and this appointment come to the embassy. Give it more power. And more strong, especially if the parents of my family be implemented as soon as possible. In all Asian countries, not only in Asia, but in the whole world. Barakat lahat ng Ilocos, barakat si Buna Uroso. Walang hula, wala kuwata, illa billahi, walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. We have to correct the name from that information. We will complete them. We are equipped now. Kings. Now that's on the kings.
So.
Next time, complete them. That's why the name is not completed. That's
so.
Why we will not keep yet the title king, because the name is still missing.
Okay. We still have to bestow this to you. Give it the names. Here, because that's the one you forwarded to me. But when I get back home, you give me the full name. So all of this will be given to me. Thank you, by putting in the Nansulu. His Majesty Raja Sultan Kamardin Abdul Gafar, Jamaluddin III, and Her Majesty Queen, Helen Jusintilan, Bin Baginda Ali Abdul Rajab, and Elizabeth III. Of the Royal Imperial Christian Islamic United Kingdom, we have recognized your service to the Southern Kingdom of the people favorably confer upon the Prince of Malkasi and your title next. The Royal title of the company is Chairperson of Global Business Consortium for International Financial Affairs and Development and for the meritorious service and exemplary leadership in the name of the Royal Imperial Empire rules, customary laws, and tradition. So this is for you, even if we did not meet yet, but we know that you have been there all along. So, in spirit, this is for you. Now, the other appointment, this is from the lineage. The lineage from our family. So, this is witnessed by our direct ancestry, and this is to be given to you as the royal prince for cryptocurrency from the royal. This is
congratulations.
And one day, once we have that, as we say, that Raja said, you will be elevated as a king. So, that will be the next month. And the final name that you are going to
give. That you propose on September 9th, that will give you a king, but complete name.
Okay. And this is also for our beloved
queen,
Natalia. So, with the same heritage, the royal episode, you are giving us the queen, chairperson of the Global Business Consortium, special envoy for financial affairs. In development. So this is, you are all in harmony with each other. So this is for our beloved queen. And this is very beautiful. And we move forward. Okay. And now, this is the royal queen of cryptocurrency. So, and this is the royal queen.
You will show to the world that, so they take the
such an honor.
Very
much appreciate
it.
Thank you.
I'm finalizing the name.
It's okay.
We need to.